your chapter monthly meetups. 2 years ago, we started this mission in Bangalore, 2015-28 February, a small restaurant in Whitefield where we started. There were 11 people, and I can see Mohit here, I can see Kaveri, I can see Pashu himself. And if I missed out anybody, you know, pardon me for that. But that's where the journey began. And today we are 2 years old in Bangalore. And this set the foundation for many more such communities across the country. So then started Mumbai, then Hyderabad, then Chennai, then Pune, Bhubaneswar, New Delhi. And next week, we're going to start the chapter in Kolkata. That's going to be the 8th chapter. So this is a community which is just growing, and this community is all about something which is very important. And before I talk more about it, let me kind of share an interesting story with all of you. There was a teacher in a school who used to always share interesting stories with the students. One day, a student asked the teacher, "Teacher, why do you always, you know, share stories with us? Why don't you give instructions to us directly? You can just tell us what to do, tell us what you want to tell us, but why are you using stories? Why are you sharing so many stories?" The teacher did not say anything. The teacher said, after a few seconds, "Can you get me some water?" The student kind of ran outside and brought a bucket full of water. And the teacher then was very happy and then pleased, and then he looked at the student and then asked him, "I asked you for water. I didn't ask you to bring this bucket. I just wanted water." The student said, "Teacher, how can I get water without this container? I need that container." The teacher said, "Yes, my stories are my container. So if I have to share experiences, if I have to share, you know, concepts, philosophy, ideas, then I need that container. The stories are my container." So that's what L&D Global is all about. Our stories are our engagements with each other, and that really is which something which binds all of us together. So to stay with stories, let me share with you one more story. Because this is not stories. And today's session is also going to be about stories, lots of stories. So once Gandhiji was traveling in train,
today over here,
when he was trying to board the train, unfortunately, you know, one of his shoes fell down. And he was a little worried, but the train had already started. And he could not do anything about it, so he was inside the train. And what he did immediately, he pulled out his other shoe, and then he threw it in the same direction, at the same pointed towards the same position where he almost lost his first shoe. And there was another co-passenger who saw it and then asked Gandhiji, "Why did you do that? You know, nobody usually does it. You lost a shoe, but you know, you immediately threw another shoe outside. Why did you do so?" What Gandhiji said was very powerful. Gandhi said, "The poor man who cannot afford a pair of shoes now has a pair." So ladies and gentlemen, this is all about giving away the second shoe. And today's session that we have, the two sessions that we have today, the first one is about creativity through play and games and helping you connect with the inner being and then connect with the rest of the world. And the second session is about social empowerment, which is a panel discussion. Both the sessions are about throwing your second shoe. And I think it's time to celebrate that, and it's time to, you know, inner being and then connect with everybody else outside. So, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to begin with the first session. As you can see here, the creative is gone. Doesn't matter, but he come back. So we have two distinguished speakers with us who will actually take us through a lot of games and fun and stories. Lots of that. I think you will have lots of fun and enjoyment. So they are Anna Lancho, play and creative art therapist, and yoga teacher from Spain. And the other presenter, facilitator that we have today is Jan Navarro, again a play and creative art therapist from Spain. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome Anna and Jan.